Hey everyone, I'm back. Finally with the long-awaited, anticipated foundation routine. Yes, finally. But before we get into that, let's talk about our Diva principle for today. Today is July 16th, and the principle for today is, I will guard my heart and mind against all negative and unhealthy associations. I will welcome moments of solitude and make them my friend. I will take the time to silence all noises that could distract me from the still small voice of God. Everyone has possibly had that relationship or friendship that person is always so negative. And sometimes it's just good. The healthiest thing to do in that situation is to just cut them loose, is to just get rid of it, is to let them go. No hard feelings. It doesn't necessarily mean that you hate the person, but for you, that's just not good for someone who's trying to make positive changes in their life to move forward and make something good of themselves in. So that's the Diva principle for today. So let's get into this foundation routine. Until I see you again, stay beautiful.
Bye.